started out when I was a teen. I wanted to be the man that I was brother on the scene. But who would ever expect that out of time I would run? I used to live by the gun until I caught a bad one. And now I'm laying in this hospital bed with this bullet in my head, thinking about the life that I led. Or better yet, should I say lead? Follow me on this journey as my dome piece bleeds. I wasn't trying to hear it, I had a hard head. I also had a 16-shot clock full of lead. I'll be like, let's do this, I'm ready to get in this. Before the movie came out, to my society I was a menace. Sticking suckers on a daily basis, cutting faces. Still was taking trial, beating cases. I did my dirt, and when I'm through I left no clues. Won't be no creeping, cause this brother here don't be sleeping. Wait a minute, who this kid coming up the block? And dudes is rocking, I'm about to stick him with the Glock in his mouth, so he don't make a sound when I do it. Money wasn't having it, so I blew him. Left him on the floor, we run through the jaw. He's laid out flat, so I guess there's no need for no more heat. But wait a minute, money's moving his feet. I wanna finish him, but here comes the D's rolling up the street.
Do your dirt, but while you're doing it, remember what goes around, back around it comes. Do your dirt, and when it's done, remember what goes around, comes back around. Do your dirt, but while you're doing it, remember what goes around, back around it comes. Do your dirt, and when it's done, remember what goes around, comes back around.
Still breathing, and I know I make it without a doubt. He should have finished the job, cause now his time's run out. Yeah, flashbacks make me shake, cause my life he tried to take. But I guess he made the worst mistake of his life, so now I got to take it. He pulled the jack, I faked it, and in due time he wouldn't make it, cause I got a plan. Many questions from the man, but ain't no snitching, cause I'ma take the law into my own hands. I saw my life flash and realized I was lucky, kid. He made a move but didn't know who he was messing with. I'm not the one to humiliate, now I'm gonna demonstrate how a real brother should retaliate. He's gonna die, that's the last thing that I do, and I'ma do it myself, no time for snitching crews. He should've murdered me, he wasn't real, he fronted, and now I got my steel and a bullet with his name on it.
Do your dirt, but while you're doing it, remember what goes around, back around it comes. Do your dirt, and when it's done, remember what goes around, comes back around. Do your dirt, but while you're doing it, remember what goes around, back around it comes. Do your dirt, and when it's done, remember what goes around, comes back.
In front of my building and I'm chilling, sitting on the bench with my peeps getting blitzed as we reminisce on how I did the stick up, how much though did I pick up, and how many suckers I had to hit up. And as we talk, I see this kid coming up the block with a fucked up grill, walking with a bop. I strained my eyes, but I still couldn't recognize.
Here I come, and he's in for a big surprise. And I can tell he don't remember me, because the chronic got him drawn, then he palmed up the Ian, Jayin, but that's okayin'. He's gonna be laying from one to the dome, that's my word, I'm not playing.
And as I stare, I start to remember, oh yeah, that's the kid that I stuck in September. I thought I left him laying flat, but here he is on the attack with his gack, and it's already got back. And now I'm thinking I'm a gonna see, because I live around the corner and my burners on my chest a G. What will I do? Nowhere to hide, nowhere to run. So I guess my days are doing dirt and now I'm done.
Do your dirt, but while you're doing it, remember what goes around, back around it comes.